bats are the only mammals in the world that are capable of true powered flight. Birds fill our daytime skies, but bats have conquered our night skies, avoiding many predators, but also feeding on the flying insects that venture out when darkness falls. It is an urban myth that bats are blind. They use a combination of sight and echolocation to hunt, often switching between both depending on conditions and habitat types. Echolocation calls are high-pitched clicks and whistles which bats emit. These bounce off objects in their environment and return images of their surroundings to the bat. Different bats emit calls at different frequencies, and this can give you a clue as to which bat you have in your area. Many of these frequencies are outside of the human hearing range, but you can invest in gadgets that would help you pick up these calls. I'm here in some riparian habitat, which is where you have fresh water, like streams and rivers, that have lovely overhanging vegetation. This kind of habitat is really great for some of our bats. Dobenton's bat is one in particular, who likes to fly up and down these waterways and catch insects just above the water surface. I have a bat box. This is tuning into some of the frequencies of the echolocations of the bats. And different bats perform their echolocation calls at different frequencies. And there's a lot out tonight. This is really great. We have 9 species of resident bat in Ireland, 8 of which have been recorded on Iveragh, and 14 of the 18 UK bat species have been recorded around the Llŷn area. Our bats spend much of winter in hibernacula, safe places where they can reduce their body temperature and sleep through the colder months. In summer, females gather in maternity roosts, where they give birth and raise a single pup each. These maternity roosts are a safe place to feed those pups, which will soon start practicing their echolocation calls and flapping their little wings before taking to the skies in late summer. This is where our bats play a crucial role in the agricultural sector, removing countless pests which may affect our crops. Bats need safe roost spots, suitable habitat for hunting, and minimal artificial lighting. We are very fortunate on Penllyn and Iveragh to have dark sky reserves, which provide protection for our bat populations. Through habitat preservation and restoration, along with the recognition of their importance in our environment, we hope that the future for our bats is bright. Well, in a moonlight, starlight kind of bright, of course. For more information, check out these local organisations that are doing great work for our bats.